All white society, all the apartments are beautifully painted white, beautiful landscape, streetscapes, lighting, good security and good people. All are busy in their life. Most of the people are working in IT, ITS, telecom, banking and other sectors, but still they find time to meet together and celebrate all the festivals together and live in harmony. You can see the beautiful garden of Vatika City. We have a lot of buses, school buses, which comes in the morning to this beautiful Vatika City to take the kids to the schools, and it's a beautiful view of parents coming and dropping their kids to all the reputed schools of Gurgaon, and it's a very safe and very good environment. And we have GD Coin Cup Public School and another bus of Scottish High is also about to leave. Parents are seeing their off, give words off to the school, and after that they will go to their work as well. Vatika City, beautiful place, very convenient and very good place to live in Gurgaon. Beautiful streetscapes, people are coming, going to their offices in the car. We have a maid going for her work. We have a school kid going, mother taking to drop him to the school bus. Car going for people going for their work. Till the work start around 9-9:30, but some people work very far in Delhi and Gurgaon, so they have to leave Bitali around 7-7:30, and we have more cars coming. People still enjoying inside their houses, having morning cup of tea. Some of them are on the walk, so and you can see the beautiful garden, senior citizens taking a round of the garden, and you can see the school kids going to school, and you can see the sunny apartments, very nice apartments. More kids, many of the kids have already gone. It's 7:30 a.m. in the morning. All the school buses are there and people are preparing for the day at office. They're gonna go back, have their cup of tea, and then get ready and go to their offices. Vatika City has a lot of young and mid-aged people.
I wanna see you wine like Rihanna, get all up on the hum diggy diggy bum bum. She burn it up like the summer, she turn me on with her bum diggy.